5 tips to explore the San Diego Zoo with a toddler. 1. Bring the stroller that has storage. You're going to want snacks, blankets, and more. Make sure to have comfy shoes on them too, because they're going to want to explore.
Can you say monkey?
Know what you want to see, but don't have a strict schedule because you just want to have free time. Bring layers, it does get cold. And have fun.